Welcome to Online AP Stats and your first of your weekly updates. Now, every Monday morning, you can expect to get an update from me either in video format or more commonly in just a standard post that you can read in the updates on our Schoology course. I highly recommend you listen or read the updates. I'm posting them for your benefit to let you know about either important due dates for the week or deadlines that could be critical to your grade and your learning. So let's get started and talk about some of the few important things you need to address this week in our online course. The first thing I want to talk about is just to make sure that you have your notifications turned on for the updates here that I will post on Schoology. I do plan on having the weekly breaking news along with any question and answers that students may have. To turn those notifications on, please go up here to your name on the dropdown and click on notifications. When you get there, you're going to want to go to Course Updates Posted and make sure you have that turned on. Now, I will tell you, I personally would like to get these on my phone and not just directly to the email. What you can do is set this up here where it says send notifications to your phone via text messages. So you need to make sure you turn this on first, and then you will have the option to actually just have them sent to you via a text message so you don't miss any important updates for our course. Second, if you have not yet stopped by my room, please do so to come get the Chapter 1 note packet, as we do actually start the learning in the textbook on Thursday. If you look at the calendar on Schoology, you're going to see on Thursday is their first official content assignment. However, there are two assignments before it. There is one today about Let's Meet Your Classmates in a discussion format that is going to be a graded participation score in Skyward, and then one about learning about the syllabus and how the course is going to work on Wednesday. You can always take a nice quick look on Schoology or within the note packet. You will also see the pacing for the course. You're going to see here, like I already mentioned, we start the course work here on Thursday and Friday. We're going to do some more content the second week and a little more content the third week. And we actually have a two-part test on Chapter 1. The first one is the multiple choice. It is scheduled as a due date for Friday, September 20th. And that would be the free response test is then going to be on Monday, the 23rd, and you'll learn more about that when you watch your video on Wednesday about how the course works. Because the schedule this year is going to be combined of traditional days and some block days, how you are going to see things in Schoology is you will never see anything assigned on Wednesday. Tuesday and Wednesday is really when a standard day is split into a block, so our odd hours will be meeting on Tuesday and our even on Wednesday. So the assignment for either which time you are scheduled to kind of take this course during your SPP is going to be found under the Tuesday assignment block. Do keep in mind you have double the time on this Tuesday or Wednesday block schedule. Therefore, you're going to see a higher workload. Typically, it's going to be about a day and a half to 2 days of standard work in there over those 80 minutes. Now, as you get started into the course this week, feel free to either swing on by with any questions or email me. I do look forward to meeting you in person since I don't see you every day and get to know you and be able to help you out and to be successful in this course. So when we hit the national exam date, which is set for Friday, May 15th, you will feel prepared and will be able to come away from that with either a passing score of a 3, 4, or 5. Good luck on this first week of the school year. I hope it's a great one.